Yeah.
What's the perfect balance between yelling too much or not yelling enough so that people don't walk over you? Is it a crime just to want to be nice, to avoid confrontation, and show everyone a little respect? Time after time, I find that I'm struggling to tell you what's burning inside. A glimmer of hope that you'll finally see. Yet I remember.